Hey y'all, welcome to another lunch bang with Fefe. Today I have some shrimp that I fried and a lobster tail that I fried. And my dipping today is going to be Alfredo sauce and sweet chili sauce. And my drink for the day, y'all. This one is the cran mango. So, and I do have my orange sparkle cup. Ready to go. Ready to go now. So I'm just sitting here at lunch. I got some black and red sauce from Popeyes. I had some Popeyes earlier. So let's get into it now. Well. So what is everybody eating with me tonight? Anybody else at work? That sweet chili sauce is pretty good. This is the can I'm using. You know, I noticed on my feed from YouTube, I've been getting a whole lot of drama. Anybody else be getting that recommended to them? I thought that was weird. I don't do too much drama. People have formulated their own opinions on people they ain't never met in real life. That's crazy. There's too much thinking on your hand. Okay, we can get this up. Has anybody else done the king crab leg with the cheese sauce? So I've seen king crab legs with Alfredo, king crab legs with cheese sauce, beef sauce, QQ sauce. But what does it taste like with the cheese? This is just a colossal shrimp I got from Walmart. It's a beer. Mm-hmm. Almost forgot I'm a coleslaw. Yeah, I'm gonna say, just getting the week started with work. But back to all that drama. Is anybody else experiencing that same thing? I mean, for goodness, this is YouTube, guys. Okay? No need for drama. There's a rise of people doing the thing that ShineBrightLikeADiamond was doing all damn time now. I'm gonna keep y'all on. I'm gonna eat some more of the shrimp here. Go back up and see what is left I got on my Tesla to do. Y'all, go to Walmart and get some of this colossal shrimp. Look at the bad boy. Bad boy's big. Anybody watching, stay out of the YouTube drama. It ain't worth it, y'all. It just ain't. All right, now. Enjoy y'all lunch. Have a good one.